Right. Now, I have all of them. Mass Effect 1, Mass Effect 2, Mass Effect 3. Sadly, I have not completed all of them, but I'm excited to play this one. And I may do a playthrough of all the rest of them just for old time's sake. Safe zone adjustment. Okay. I accept. Quick start, Sarah Ryder. Quick start, Scott Ryder. So we have tutorials, aim assist, auto level. Oh shit, excuse me. Mission tracker. Display conversation icons. Squad mates helmets. Subtitles are enabled. It's one of the first games that I've seen where the subtitles are enabled from jump. Screen calibration. Okay, I see. Film grain is a post-process effect that simulates the texture of the process photography. So I'm guessing, yeah, that's what that is. All right, so they're gonna call me Ryder through the game anyway. So let's do it as in fashionable Mass Effect. Well, we're gonna do it like we would do Mass Effect in the previous Shepherd series. We're gonna be a male. Customize appearance. Upload character data. Import character data. He kind of, if any of you guys watch, what do you call that shit, Empire, he kind of looks like Lucius as a teenager. Some stuff up. I'm not actually seeing what this is doing. Oh, okay. That makes sense. But this doesn't. I'm guessing. Oh, okay. Definitely want to change that bullshit. What the fuck? Yes. I like them tattoos. I think that shit's pretty dope. I'm not gonna mess with that. Makeup? No. Tattoos. Oh, you can make the dude from Stargate. Well, if they let you go completely bald, but they don't let you go completely bald, so you really can't make him. Bro, you look like somebody shat on your face. I know people get crazy with tattoos. I wonder if anybody ever tattooed a Dragon Ball Z Scouter on their face. Oh, what the fudge was that? We're gonna stick with that. I like that. We're gonna stick with that. Choose training. Let's see, so concussive shot.